as nice as a horse headed tour, better groupie on all fours in a hotel room, shooting a movie in plague proportions. I paid abortions in accordance with responsibilities. I literally left an orphan, sold to airwalk in a world of life shortened. The poltergeist, roll the dice, hold the knife forward. Thought I was important, nothing further from the truth. Paid dues, now I'm looking to recoup in the hoof. I'm a sleuth searching for an answer, reversing cancerous conditions on the culture. Vain vultures, slanderous, shit-talking evangelists, blame, fault, and guilt. I tame awkward amateurs, they lame, short, and ill. My world's grubby, shifty, sharp, smart and cunning, and a pole dancing doll who's cold collecting money on the 24/7. I can think heavy, and I ain't going to heaven. Get the drinks ready, mixed bevies by the bar full. Everybody will marvel at the way we like to play every day. I'm in my castle, a Carnegie asshole, doing it cause he got her. I'm a hard-headed, harmful lyricist, not a knocker. Why is this life so fucked up? Waiting for the end. Let's get ready to begin. Inner city gems lay hidden underneath you and them. Let's get ready for the end. Digging in a footpath could scar you in the head. Yep, steadily I send messages of sin that could carve you with a pen. Let's get ready for the end. Approaching 30, my devotion to life is quite dirty. Looking at myself in the mirror, it's disturbing. I'm done flirting, it's me first and yearning for the better things in life, complete turning. 360 degrees revealed and hard, burning, it's mind melting, altering art and realism in word. I'm past flipping the bird, spend my life on op shop couches, out in the burbs and rock spots, doubtless. Sound is the verses, one of my many verses. I'm burning to drop the burden, and bad energy's a different version of learning. Brad leisurely delivers sermons from the book of broken homes and drug dens. Pressure cooker's about to blow, I'm on the phone hustling. Can't believe I'm on my own, and so I roam vacant. I pick a person by their tones and their vocation. Programmed to be dependent on the way of life. It's no standard spitting sentences and power fights. Cause I'm uncomfortable just being me, fully dysfunctional, and I'll get there eventually. It's never punctual. Why is this life so fucked up? Waiting for the end. Let's get ready to begin. Inner city gems lay hidden underneath you and them. Let's get ready for the end. Digging in a footpath could scar you in the head. Yep, steadily I send messages of sin that could